As a stimulant for the main bout, Eric Boone and Arthur Danahar take the ring. These two boys always put on a good show. There's already been one knockout in the minor bout, so the crowd's teed up for sensation, and they'll get them too. That bullet got it, by the way. Of course, Tom Walls never misses a big fight, and nearby is Jack Hilton taking time off, too. Throughout the first three rounds of the Boone-Danahar fight, neither boxer cut loose with any of his philosophy. Both boxers paid great respect to each other's punching prowess. Jack Solomon, the promoter, watches anxiously. The first thrill of the evening comes in the fourth round when Boone knocks Danahar down with a right to the jaw. It's a count of eight. Boone rushes Danahar to the ropes and tries to get in the telling blow. Got a jump as Boone this time goes down. Boone in agony on the floor appeals to referee Thomas for a foul. Benny Huntsman, manager of Eric Boone, rushes over to protest angrily at referee Thomas, but to no avail. Arthur Danahar, the winner. Eric Boone, obviously still in pain, the loser.